Carlos Falco, the Marquis of Grignon, dead. He died at the age of 83 from coronavirus. He'd been taken to hospital in Madrid a few days before and died on the 20th of March of 2020 in the midst of the COVID-19 crisis in Spain. The wealthy nobleman became famous to the general public in 1981 when he married Isabel Preisler, who was already very famous for being the ex-wife of the international singer Julio Iglesias. The couple had an only child, Tamara Falcó. Famous in her own right as a popular TV celebrity, the Marquis had been passionately devoted to the production and sale of quality olive oil and wines. He leaves behind widow Esther Doña, a divorced, self-proclaimed entrepreneur 40 years his junior, whom he married in a secret wedding in 2017.